Hey guys, it's me, Lizzie, and today I am making a video, even though it is really early. It's like 8 o'clock here, and good morning, I guess, or good night, wherever you come from. But like, I want to chatter with her since my mom's sleeping in the other room. So what I will be doing is doing pet peeves of squishies, and let's go. So, the first pet peeve is when you don't even squish the squishy. For example, hey guys, it's me, and I just got a taco squishy, and I took it out of the packaging, so let me squish it for you. It's so squishy and so slurizing. Look how squishy that is. It's slow rising. So that's it. And the next one is when you have a lot of background noise. So let's go. Hey guys, I just got a new squishy, and sorry for the background noise, but I just got this like cake, and it's just like really slow rising.
That's weird.
So let's go. So, the next one, I'm going to tell you. So, the next one that is a pet peeve is when you only squish the toppings of the squishy. Why? Just why? Like, there's many parts of the squishy. Like, for example, this cake has like the frosting and the bottom part and all that. And you only squish the toppings. So, I'm gonna show you. Hey guys, I just got a new squishy, and it's just like a bun cake, and it's like really cool. I love the outside part, but I'm not gonna squish this part because it's too pretty, and I'm just gonna switch shopping for you. Oh my god, these toppings are so amazing. So the next squish peeve is when you spend all your time squishing it. So let's start. So hey guys, it's me, and I just found a new squishy, and I'm gonna squish it for you guys. And the last pet peeve is when you only squish it in the squishy package and don't take it out. So, let's get started. Oh my god, guys. I just got a Soft and Slow Custom Cuties. I took this off, but I'm not gonna take it out. Sorry for the cracking noise. So that will be it for the video, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a thumbs up, press the notification bell, subscribe to all those things, and comment what video I should do in the next video, and give me some good things so you guys can get a shout out. So bye.